storm after me yesterday.
Yes.
Hey, do you think I might be able to borrow one?
You know the one I gave you?
I think you were.
Oh, guess what? Because now, apparently, it's out there.
I said, you've got to be kidding me.
Oh, no. I've had the thing for 6 years and never used it. I said, I'll just borrow it. Yes. Because I don't need that. And I didn't use one yesterday, so that's okay. I rode all day yesterday without it. Last year, I've been riding for 6 years. The Doberman just came running out of across the beach. Didn't go in the ring, thankfully.
That's a thing. Oh, so anyway, what I was going to tell you about was I put that thing, Barbara Lisa's.
Yeah.
And when did you
find it?
Yeah. I think I was here the first time we wrote about that line. It so did make a difference.
So I'm saying. Oh, so you had stuff.
Yeah, that was my thoroughbred.
Oh,
and I ended up getting it, and I got a different saddle, and I should have waited to buy the other saddle, and I didn't get it. I'm not needing it. Fidgety on the ride before.
Thank you.
Is he the one you rode earlier?
Oh, no. I rode my new guy earlier. This is my mare. She's 15.
She's really got a beautiful movement.
I used to board her here in the winter, just in the winter.
Yeah.
And competed and stuff with Wendy.
Yeah.
But now Tina's leasing her from.
Nice. They seem to be a nice match.
Yeah, they get along really well. She looks really good in this test.
She jumped cross country the other day.
I know. I wish I could have seen it.
So nervous. She's so fun. She was so nervous, and she's like, I saw her the next day, and I said, so did you jump?
She's like, yeah, I did.
She was going to go like this, so she felt brave, and she took some fences and went that way.
It's nice to have an experienced horse.
Yes.
15's a great age.
Hey.